for me.
Hello, I'm a jukebox. No, you're not losing your mind. You see, we just never say anything, except at a very special time. And I know this is a special time for you, mister. But why don't you sit down and have your drink? Oh, I know you didn't come in here for talking. You came here to think. But you picked a bad place, friend, because this is a place to forget. Sure, it's hard to leave a woman you love, especially one like you've got. Oh yes, I know her. She's the girl with the big smile. I see her in here a lot. She has lunch here, you know, and she wouldn't hurt you for the world. And that girl you're talking to over there can't replace her. No, not that kind of girl. So let's face it, mister, you are wrong. Yeah, I see a lot of guys like you. They come here all the time. And it seems like the real quiet ones always have something on their mind. Some of them are running away, like you. But running away from what? I ask a few, but not many know. For some are lushes, some are sots. But you've got good sense, mister. Why don't you go home? Oh, I know, I'm just a jukebox. But stop and think of all the people I've seen. I've seen a million broken hearts, and I've seen a million broken dreams. I've seen the happy people, but I've also seen the sad. And when all is said and done, I think you really should be glad. So take it from a guy that's seen a lot of slugs in life. You've got a real woman at home, mister. So why not go home? Good night.